30th Century Fox Studios. Launch the searchlights to blind pilots, then film the resulting plane.